What's up, guys? My name is John Powers. I'm 19 years old, studying mechanical engineering at the University of Pittsburgh. It's my application to the Octane Academy. Run on autopilot before I touch dirt. I'll kill y'all with kindness. I kill ya. My natural persona is much worse. I first got into motorsports when I was about 5 years old on a 50cc two-stroke quad. I was fortunate enough for my parents to buy that for me, or I would not be here today. From that, I just kept moving up bigger engines, you know. There's no replacement for displacement. Joined Pitt's FSA race team as a freshman. Over the past 2 years, I've learned more about anything regarding a race car than I have in my entire life. My favorite type of racing is without a doubt rally. Coming from a background of riding off-roading vehicles, you know, it's amazing just seeing these full-size cars go out there and tear it up on these trails, pretty much going like 130 miles an hour through trees. Like, that's just absurd, you know. The amount of car control and confidence that goes into that is amazing. I mean, I would love to eventually be part of the WRC circuit. It would be a huge honor, you know, watching pros like Sebastian Loeb and Kimi Räikkönen. It's a crazy, crazy thing to think that maybe someday I could be a part of that. So hopefully, you know, growing up from an off-roading background and having a passion for rally, I can pursue that dream. Another victim of statistic of this shit. Cause at my center bullets, I'ma treat these shell casings things like a soccer ball. I'ma kick the ballistics, so get this dick, I'ma lift this life in the fast lane, moving at the speed of life, and I can't slow. Some of my driving experience includes autocross in my 2006 B-Stock Index STI, as well as Time Attack in my STI, and autocross in Pitt's number 25 race car. I've also done a ton of off-roading in a full-size Toyota Tundra. And last but not least, my area of expertise, being somebody who loves rally, is definitely my Polaris Razor. I have a track behind my house that I built in about one season of riding. Love going out there, tearing it up, timing myself, you know, just scrubbing off seconds, trying to be as fast as I can around that track. That's my favorite thing to do in my time, is just get my Polaris Razor and tear it up. Now I was calling him and anybody threw it a candy and ate the rap. I chewed him up and spitted him out. Girl, get up, not kick it down. He's looking around this club and it looks like people are having a shit fit now. Yeah, little trailer trash, take a look who's back and tip the town. Did a sister start a motherfucker, fuck them all. He's just a whole motherfucking Walmart, dip it down every time he... My style of racing is definitely consistent. I like to be as consistent as possible every lap. I like to go in calm and collected, learn the track before I really start pushing it, because if you just go in hot from the start, you don't know the track, you're gonna be hitting cones, cutting corners, just adding time on, you know, beating your tires up. Don't let the stress get to you, and you know, if you just do all that, I think that you can come out on top. Might run it back on the data. Rolling over hip hop in a verbal tractor trailer. Homie, they sick. You can normally ask a hater. Don't it make sense? These shell cases is just like a bag of paper dropped in the lap of a tax evader. Homie, they spit. And I make that ass drop like a sack of potatoes. What girl on the crib? Something that gives me advantage over other drivers is my versatility. I've driven a ton of different vehicles on a ton of different surfaces. Being out here in Pennsylvania, the winters are pretty harsh. I'm out there on the ice and snow tearing it up in my STI as well as my 2008 KFX 450R race quad, as well as my Polaris Razor, you know, just going out there drifting, getting a feel for the different surface types. That definitely gives me a huge advantage over other drivers who haven't experienced nearly as many different surface types and vehicles as me. I should be on Octane Academy because I'm an extremely driven individual. When I set my mind to something, I don't stop until I achieve that goal. It would be a huge honor to come out there, take some tips from the best in the industry as well as the best in the world. And honestly, this is the hard part, just getting picked to be on the show, making this video, this is the hard part. Once I'm out there, it's the easy part, just drive. I just gotta get behind the wheel and do what I do best. I love it. I need this in my life, so pick me, guys. You'd be making the great decision. Whoever picks me, you're gonna win the Octane Academy. So.